Patricia Helen Heaton is an American actress and comedian. She is known for her starring role as Debra Barone in the CBS sitcom Everybody Loves Raymond and as Frances Frankie Heck on the ABC sitcom The Middle. From 2019-2020, Heaton starred as Dr. Carol Kenney in the short-lived CBS sitcom Carol's Second Act. Heaton is a three-time Emmy Award winner, twice winning the Primetime Emmy Award for Outstanding Lead Actress in a Comedy Series for Everybody Loves Raymond, and a Daytime Emmy Award for Outstanding Culinary Program as host of Patricia Heaton Parties. Patricia Heaton was born in Bay Village, Ohio, the daughter of Patricia and Chuck Heaton, who was a sportswriter for The Plain Dealer. When she was 12, her mother died of an aneurysm. The fourth of five children, Heaton was raised as a devout Catholic. Heaton has three sisters, Sharon, in Nashville, Alice, and Frances, and one brother, Michael, who is the Minister of Culture columnist for The Plain Dealer and a writer for the paper's Friday magazine. While attending Ohio State University, she became a sister of Delta Gamma sorority. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.